maybe something silly like that, you laugh hysterically.
Welcome back to our channel. My name is Kathy May, and if you are new to this channel is all about me and my husband Charles and our life in America. Today is April the 9th, and actually it's my birthday. And I just realized that I've been here on YouTube for over 2 years now, and I haven't done getting to know me video yet, just most YouTubers do. So I decided to do it today on my birthday, and this will be a birthday special video since it's my birthday. And actually guys, this video is very different. This is my first sit down video, so I'm a bit nervous. So without further ado, let's get started. I will be giving you 15 facts about me. So the very first facts about me is, today on this day, April the 9th, I am 31 years old, and this is my last year in the calendar, as most of the calendar has 31 days, so funny. And the second facts about me, I am the third child in our family. I have one brother, the oldest, and I have 5 sisters. The third fact about me, I am a born-again Christian. And the fourth fact about me, I was born in San Miguel, Bulacan, Philippines. And number five, I graduated my elementary at Igbury Elementary School, Padmon, Antique, Philippines. And number six, I graduated high school at Commonwealth High School, Quezon City, Philippines. And number seven, guys, during my elementary days, I am one of honor students. During my kinder, I am the first honor, and on grade one, I was second honor. And the number eight, I am married for 6 months now. My husband is an American. And number nine, this is a very common question from you guys. Do you have a child or children from your previous relationship? So the answer is yes. I have 2 kids and they are both boys. My oldest son is 9 years old. And my youngest child is 7 years old. I just posted a video for him last February, if you watched that video. And the number 10, I am here in the US for 9 months now by K-1 visa. And the number 11, I am a college undergraduate. I took a bachelor in elementary education. And to number 12, my previous job in the Philippines before I came here in the US, I am a customer service representative in one of call center in the Philippines. And number 13, I am working with an NGO that is based in Nigeria. I am one of the board of trustees, and that is one of my dreams, that I can visit Africa, because helping the people in need and helping the kids is one of my passion. And number 14, my favorite color is pink. I like also the turquoise blue, but not as much as like the pink. And number 15, I love nature. So I hope guys that this video or this vlog is all about my birthday celebration. And if you want guys, I can do a Q&A video on my next sit down video, but not on this video, please. Let us make this video as my birthday celebration. And as of now, I think I already have 4,034 subscribers, and that is a wonderful birthday present. And I really appreciate you guys, all your positive comments on our vlogs. And Charles really loves it as well. He is very overwhelmed with your positive responses or comments or messages. I've been receiving a lot of messages from you guys. So I have a Facebook page, and if you wanted to follow us, I'm going to put the link below. And I also have an Instagram if you want to follow us as well for more updated from us. Actually, because most of my videos on YouTube is a bit late because I have to do editing, and sometimes we are so busy, but I keep updated on our page and also on our Instagram. So again, guys, it's my 31st birthday, and I want to say thank you again for all your support, your positive comments, and there's a lot of message of encouragement. And thank you so much for sending me messages on our Facebook page. I really appreciate those, in all your prayers. Thank you so much, guys. And that's it for today. And just let me know if you wanted me to make a Q&A video for my next sit down video. So that's it for today, guys. And again, thank you so much, and I love you all. God bless you all, guys. Bye.
I am here at South Beach today, and I am celebrating my birthday here with my family and my two kids. So the weather is really nice here. It's a beautiful beach. As you can see, the weather is pretty nice here, and it's South Beach, so it's fun.